Why does the Silver Surfer, a cosmic being from another planet, use a surfboard to cruise through space? Well, the real reason is because his creator, Jack Kirby, was tired of drawing spaceships, and he wanted to capitalize on the surfing craze. But the comic book reason is because the surfer just wants to be free to appreciate the cosmos and be unencumbered by a ship. That's a sentiment I can get behind. Even though there's no water in space, there actually are waves. Anytime heavy objects like black holes move, they create distortions in space-time called gravitational waves. They stretch and compress space on scales much, much smaller than an atom. And yet, we can detect this effect. There are two giant laser interferometers in the US called LIGO and one in Europe called Virgo. They can detect black holes or neutron stars merging together in other galaxies from the waves they make in space. In 2017, I participated in the discovery of the first kilonova, the merger of two neutron stars that created a black hole. Physicists at LIGO and Virgo told us the region on the sky to look by triangulating from the gravitational waves, and we pointed our telescopes at the galaxies there until we found a new type of explosion. These waves aren't big enough for the Silver Surfer to be surfing, but who really cares? Space surfboards are just cool. Still, it's pretty astounding that there are waves flowing through the cosmos.